After defeating an ancient evil in Scotland, I headed to Greece for a relaxing vacation. I had just arrived when an unexpected eclipse began. As the ground shook below me, I got out of the car. Just in time. Looks like I'm stuck here.
Thank you. We've been excavating under the Parthenon, searching for the fabled Amulet of Time. But we set something free. My people are still trapped down there. Please, help them. Please, save the others!
Serve me. You will receive everything you have ever desired.
Thank you.
In ancient times, the Titans lived on Earth, ruling both man and nature. The gods lived on Olympus, where they ruled the passage of time. But the Titans, led by the inhuman Deimos, rebelled against the gods. A great war began. The gods won. They imprisoned Deimos deep under the earth and built the Parthenon above.
Hello, stranger. My, you're dressed strangely. I've been working on this statue for a long time, but I still don't know what Athena really looks like. If only I had an image of her. If you help me finish the statue, I'll do whatever I can to help you. Ah, it's finally finished. This is the great temple of Athena, you know. Legend says that a terrible evil was buried here, and that a statue of Athena will protect it. They also say the goddess loves olives. If you ever run into her, offer an olive branch.